Instead of calling him Mr. Cool, he's Mr. Resilient.
You really used the right word, because it is about survival!